Hi guys, very quick hunt today. Very cold outside. Notice just like a very mini market set up on the square today. I think it's just someone who comes out and just brings stuff really. So I went over just to have a little look, not a lot there really. Did find some books, and everything actually had like a thin layer of ice on it. So I don't know how long he was there for, but everything was wet and had like a thin layer of ice on it. But fair play for going out in this weather, because it is freezing. So we're going to head off into the charity shop now, going to the Age UK on the square. That's my favourite charity shop. So yeah, we'll just have a little look in here. Few little pickups in here. Just having a little mooch. Super dry there. I think that was £9. Oh, £9.99. All super dry stuff, they seem to put on, you know, really expensive. I'm not quite sure why. I mean, it's a popular brand, but it doesn't sell for that much, really. That denim jacket they've had there like months. Just having a little mooch through all the clothes there. It's mainly all blazers, to be honest. I was kind of looking for coats. You know, it's that kind of time of year. But wasn't much there. In the coat section anyway, more blazers. So we'll just keep having a little look. Moving on to like jeans and chinos now. I've kind of got enough chinos, to be honest, so I was looking more into the jeans. Chinos, I find, for me, like, I really like chinos, but they just take quite a while to go. Those fat face jeans, only £3.99. I don't usually pick up fat face, but I've been speaking to a few people and they say it goes quite well for them, so I thought I'd just give it a go, really. Just pick up one piece and see how it goes. Jeans, I always like to sell. Jeans do go for me, so I thought it'd be quite a good one to pick up. The rest of it was just kind of gubbins. I did find this French Connection black jeans, so pick those up as well, because they're only £1.99. they're in good shape too. These were four for £1.99, like little football figures. They almost look a bit like Subutio type things, but they only had like the same players in there, so it was just that the French player and the one German player, and that was it. So I left those. Now these Mayer jeans, I hadn't heard of Mayer before, but I just really liked the inside of them, so I picked those up. They had quite good comps in them, and that Bowden jacket jumper there as well, good comps. Now this is a boutique charity shop, so they have more of like the higher end stuff in here, and it's pretty reasonable prices. I did like this coat as well. It was Quicksilver, very nice. Can't remember how much that was now. £8 for that one. That one, can't remember what that one was now. Yeah, it was all right. And I did find a DC Shuko coat as well, which I really liked. I did pick it up, this one here. This was £5. Now, silly me, once I got it on the counter, I realised it was actually quite stained. So I'm going to try and get the stains out of it. But for £5, like, you know, I really liked it. So I picked that one up. Looking into the jeans here, as you guys know, you know, jeans is one of my things. There wasn't an awful lot on this jeans rack, to be honest. Not an awful lot there. They're all kind of basic. I don't have my chest strap on in the shop. Like, I should really wear it, but I'm kind of a bit embarrassed to wear it in shops. I'm not kind of, I don't feel that confident just yet. So my phone is still flying about. Tommy Hilfiger, these were £10. Now, Tommy Hilfiger does not go well for me. Ralph Lauren polos, they were £12 for those jeans. Again, just all a little bit too much on the pricier side for me to be able to pick up. They do have nice stuff in here. Hugo Boss shirt, that was £9. Again, just a little bit too much pricier, you know, for me to be able to pick up, really. Nice Ben Sherman shirt there. Yeah, they do have nice stuff in this charity shop, to be fair. Lots of really nice stuff. Now, these were Kurt Geiger. Their comps were a bit rubbish on them, so I left those in the end. But yeah, interesting shoes, but I left them. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will catch you all in the next video. Take care.